actually come back to the... We have constructed some illegal structure here, which I'm going to investigate and find. But they had the authority to build the accesses to their land for vehicles to access the petrol services.
Kenha came and marked this particular area sometime back in February. They demolished the structures, but we've seen other encroachment. And in particular, there's one pump which is actually outside the beacon area. We wonder how comes this is never removed.